Hello. Okay, so it's a little bit awkward because it's very hard to begin these things, but we're just going to go right in and we're going to begin. Hello, my name is Dan. Perhaps you've watched a video that I've been in before. Perhaps you haven't. I don't know how you got here, but you're here. I'm here. You're here. We're here together. There's a wall here. I can write on it. There's going to be a computer over there. Why are we here? Have you ever wanted to learn programming? Have you never even tried to learn programming? Have you never written a line of code before in your life? You have no idea what it means to program, to write code, to create your own software. Do you want to break free from the bonds of the tools that other people have made for you? Do you want to write your own, build your own software, make your own things from scratch on the computer? If so, this sounds like a sales pitch, but really, there's nothing to sell here. You can just leave at any moment. But if so, you're in the right place. This is a video series that is going to teach you how to program your computer. Now, what programming language you use, what environment you use, what it is you want to make is a huge, giant mess of stuff. We're going to do things in a simple way. I'm going to talk a lot more about this. We're going to use something called processing. I'm just going to talk to you. I'm going to draw diagrams. I will demonstrate for you code examples on this computer over here. It's all going to be in video. Now, you might have some questions like, oh, I get it. I heard about these things. This is kind of like I don't know how to pronounce it. MOOC. Is this a MOOC? It's not a MOOC. It could be a MOOC. You could make it into a MOOC, but I don't know. MOOCs, it's a little bit scary. This is just some videos to help you learn. You might do these on your own. You might use these in the comfort to supplement a class you're taking. You might be a teacher of some other people and want to use these videos in your course. I don't know, but I would like them to be helpful however you think they might be helpful. So the other thing you might ask is, this seems a little weird, you're just talking and drawing diagrams. You know, I hear about all these new fancy interactive online learning test quizzing, and I can watch. You know, those things are great, and I would like to ultimately incorporate some stuff where you could easily look at the code while I'm demonstrating it, try things out. The Khan Academy is doing some fantastic stuff. John Resig and the CS courses there, I highly recommend them, are doing lots of similar stuff. I'm just kind of doing what I know, which is how to draw on a whiteboard and how to use this computing machine to type out examples. They will all be available for you to download. There's even a book that I will hesitate to show you that you could use to follow along. I'm also going to do some online events where I'm going to take calls and answer questions, which is another kind of digress here, but that's going to happen too. So I made some notes over here, and I've only been talking for 3 minutes. This is my intro video. But so if you really just want to get into the meat of the stuff, you can skip ahead. I will link to it. I don't know the video number yet because I haven't made it, but there's a video you could just jump to, which is, hey, let's start. Let's write our first line of code. Let's see how everything works. But I'm going to have a few more videos just to kind of talk a little bit more about who I am, what I imagine you might use this for, what is programming, because it's kind of a general question, what are programming languages that you might use that I'm using, why am I using this one versus that one, is everything going to be okay? I think so. So I'm just going to have a few more introductory videos. I'll show you, hopefully make one where I show you a bunch of projects that are kind of, that you might think of as possible outcomes or that relate to the types of things we're going to be doing in this video series. So there's a bunch more intro videos that I'm going to make. They'll be short 5-minute videos that you can watch, but at any point, hey, you could just stop completely and go, chess is a fun game. Basketball is nice, music, learning to play the violin. I did that for a while, it's very enjoyable. You could go do something else. Or you could jump ahead, and this turned off. I have a camera turning off problem. Or you could jump ahead and kind of get to the point where you think you're ready to get to. Okay? Hopefully it's going to be fine. That's the end of this video.